I am Emmanuel Luna. I am Construction Math Certified. I'm going to explain to you how to calculate cubic yards using the cubic yard formula with an example. Let me show you. These are the three basic rules. Number one, change inches into feet. Put inches over 12. Multiply fractions by multiplying across. Divide stack numbers, top two first. There's a formula, length in feet times width in feet times height in feet over 27, which equals the cubic yards. Here's the problem, 40 feet times 20 feet times 3 inches. Instead of the problem, just 40 feet over 1 times 20 feet over 1 times 3 feet over 12. The inches turn into feet once you put them over 12, and the formula is on top of 27. Now here, you multiply 40 times 20 times 3, which gives you 2400. And 1 times 1 times 12 will give you 12 over 27. Now you divide 2400 with 12, gives you 200, and you bring the 27 over. You divide that, and it gives you 7.4 cubic yards. Thank you.